Exercise is inverted pull-ups. As you can see, we've kind of just got board straps, made some handles, put it on a tree, and yeah, you know, I think get creative with this, but essentially it's just get as low as you can and pulling up, chest all the way through and then down. Try not to use your legs too much and make sure it comes out of your this is exercise, I have no idea, but it's called a single arm band pull down. I've just got a band attached to a tree. Hopefully you guys can find something at home. But essentially just bending at the hips, forward, arm straight, pulling through your lat and pulling your arm down. After the last one we just did, this is called a wall walk, or for me it's called a tree walk. Just starting with a push up, get up into, and then slowly walking your feet and pushing from your hands up the tree. Is a side plank with rotation. So just a couple focuses here. Keep your hips up, kind of keep yourself over your shoulder, arm up, and just rotate around. Keep everything nice and square. Focus with your hips up.